Minds infected, souls rejected. Everybody losing track of what respect is. Overly a such an image, no perspective. A whole room full of white screens and black souls. Like cows centering down to a black hole. Watch them all sit and suffer like a sad clone. Even stands in the void of a trap room.
I don't want your fucking friend request.
Just to let you know, I've heard about this band. I've heard a couple of songs back before I started this channel as well. I do have actually a reaction video of their latest album. The song is called End of Existence. I think I made that in a year ago, maybe. Some months ago. Half an year. Thoughts? I've kind of realized I've heard this song before. I remember the electronic part, you know. I've never seen the video at least, but I think I've heard the song before. Because I recognized there was, I think there was Frankie Palmer from Emir in here. The rapping style and I don't want your fucking friend request stuff. I think that was him. I think it was him. I'm pretty sure it was that, because back in 2010, I was a huge, and I mean huge, fan of Emir. I followed them up to like 2016, I think, when I like got tired of listening to them and I like didn't listen too much. And I went back to like, I remember what I did when I stopped listening to Emir. I went back to Asa Like Dying. Because that was a band that I used to enjoy so much in my younger teens. Jesus Christ, that wasn't... I have to fucking make that a reaction too. I don't even know if they make songs anymore. I know Shaped by Fire is out since 2019. I haven't actually... My Own Grave is the only song I heard from the album. And that's my favorite song. One of my favorite songs. Since Elegy album and the Darkest Night song, which I definitely love. But if you don't know... I know this is a little bit different topic. Well, it's music still, so... Tim Lambesis is also the lead singer of Austrian Death Machine, which is one of my favorite metalcore bands since not only my very favorite, but it is in my top 10 since I am a huge fan of Arnold Schwarzenegger movies. But I'm also, like I said, I'm a diehard fan of like zombie movies, classic horror movies, yeah, you name it, whatever. So my thoughts about this song called Disconnect, like I said, it gotta be Frankie Palmieri in there. I fucking love it. I mean, the breakdown was kind of okay. That was in my opinion, but it's not bad. It's not my favorite breakdown at least, but it's hard and heavy. So with that being said, that's the first reaction video I'm gonna make today, and I will make a second reaction video later, due to this is Heresy Week. And with that being said, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and see you in the next one. Goodbye.